I'm going to do a lick here that I just learned from Guitar Pro 6. I just upgraded to that program and the little opening jingle, they have the tab for it in there. And way cool program, way nicer than Guitar Pro 5. A really nice realistic sound engine in it and real user friendly. All right, here it goes. And what I'll do, I'll just put the annotation tab up for that. All right, thanks.